We're here today with Drew Walters, a fourth-year mechanical engineering technology student. Drew and his team have designed a prototype for a tool that will be tested at NASA next month. Hi, Drew.
Hi, Vienna. So this is Nomad, which is this year's surface sampling device. And the way it works is it takes this chamber, and we have this capsule, and they interface into one another, where it just snaps into place like that. And then through pulling this lever, we open this door at the bottom, and we can essentially just scrape up a sample of sand, pea gravel, stuff that's an eighth inch in diameter down to the size of dust. And then this pops back off, and then it can be interchanged for another one. So the idea is you have sample in one, and then to take from a different location, because you don't want cross-contamination, you take up the next piece, slide it in, and then go and sample from the other side. The process we started with was a group of students, there are eight of us on the team, got together, had this challenge from NASA, and we went through the design process where we came up with a design, proposed it to NASA. Once we were selected, along with about 30 other teams, we moved into the second phase, which is this semester, where we actually design and, or we finish the design and we build everything. This is the opportunity for us as a team to test what we've come up with. It's a real, this is how astronauts test, so this is how you're going to test your device.
I think this is amazing, and you know, talk a little bit about this opportunity. I mean, this prototype could one day be actually used by astronauts in space. Talk a little bit about how excited you are about that and just the opportunity that you have to create things like this here.
It's something that we get to do because of student initiative, because of our faculty advisor, because of the students' ability at a place like RIT. So this challenge, this opportunity is great. It prepares us for industry, it prepares us for life in general, and I think it's a tremendous opportunity that any students who want to try for a challenge like this, the opportunity they have to do this is fantastic.